I've been looking for rain barrels all summer long. They're too expensive, and I saw this for $20. I thought I'd pick it out. Right? Cheap and easy.
But in general, in most situations, you're going to have your downspout on the opposite side. So you're going to have that facing away.
Easier than expected, a lot easier. Bigger pieces of drill and holes and stuff like that.
Here. It looks like most of them got delivered, and it went pretty smoothly. I didn't see anyone struggling with it too much. Our interns did a great job of drilling the barrels, and everybody got the supplies down here on time, and I think everybody was really appreciative to have a rain barrel.